Hi, I'm Dr. Cyrus Rangan. And here are some poison facts. One, poison is poisonous.
Oh my.
You don't want to touch it, breathe it, or ingest it. I mention this because we're spending a lot more time at home these days. And two, your home is filled with poison.
What?
Your home is filled with poison.
Sounds dangerous.
Yes. From cleaners and medications to batteries and paints, there are all kinds of items in your home that can be poisonous.
Good to know.
And here's some more poisonous stuff.
Oh dear.
But don't worry. You just need to store these substances securely, keep them out of reach of children and pets, and keep them in their original containers.
So, say someone were to keep this stuff out on a table, or mix up a bunch of different chemicals, or put them in an unmarked container that you usually put food in.
That would be a bad move. Remember what we said earlier. Poison is poisonous. You want to keep it outside the body.
Outside the body.
Right. And if you're worried that you may have touched, ingested, or inhaled anything poisonous, call California Poison Control at 1-800-222-1222.
1-800-222-1222.
That's right. 1-800-222-1222. We offer interpreting services in over 200 languages.
Wow.
Call us whenever. We're available literally all the time.
Even at 3 a.m. on a holiday?
Literally. All the time.
Wow.
But if someone is experiencing serious symptoms, unconsciousness, difficulty breathing, or uncontrollable shaking, call 911.
Oh, best. 911. Got it.
They're literally open all the time.
That's great.
To recap, poison is poisonous. It's in your house. Store it safely. Call us with questions. And call 911 if you're experiencing an emergency. I'm a real doctor. Those are your poison facts.